Today's Tuesday, March 2nd. This is the local Sydney newspaper. Today this torch will be packed and shipped to the US. And this is a short video just to show the condition of the stand, and the torch is in excellent condition.